Good morning, everyone. I'm Aditya Singhania. I think we are getting late with the presentations. Today, I will speak only for about 2 minutes. What we are actually doing at the moment, I think you know that we are a solar module manufacturer, but it's all been talked about at a great length in the last 2-3 years. So now, our main aim in the technology sector at the moment is developing new ways to integrate multiple nodes of generation. You can always develop solar panels, you can always develop high efficiency solar panel, you can always develop storage systems. But what we need at the moment is how you manage all that power and the generation and the consumption of all that power. So we are currently in research and development stage for the system that can analyze the power being generated, that can monitor the consumption, and that can instruct instruments and home appliances into consuming the power when the power is free or you have surplus generation at the moment. So we are currently working on that. This will obviously address many problems that can come with grid applications, that is meeting the peak demands and synchronizing and management of multiple feeding and consumption points. So this is what we are doing at the moment. Maybe I can give you more information on this within a couple of months or about 6 months. Thank you.